5 minutes ago, I was hit by a car. I didn't bother to wear my protective gear or my helmet because I thought it looked stupid. But now that I'm dead, I wish I'd been better prepared. Maybe if I thought this through just a little bit more, I'd be going to the church tomorrow for my wedding and not my funeral.